Hello and welcome to Let's Play a Tear of Vermillion blind. Oh, I can't speak. We're headed towards the Sage's mansion or not. Muse says, Avon, where are you going? Use the other exit to go to the Ziziki Cave. Okay, we're not going to Sage's mansion yet. The other exit, which is the way we came in, gotta be. Oh, that's new. That's up here, I think. Completely sure. Or am I heading back to same? East is Ziziki Cave. Right. Ziziki Mountain Path. That's a cool chest. I like it. You want to fight us, but you look pretty interesting. I wish to encounter you, superb crab. Huh. We'll thrash you good. We don't even have the victory theme here. Or any, like, combat music. That's interesting. Just continues on. So, where's the mountain? Ah! I have to go from the front. The treasure box contained, yeah. We don't need any magic, though. So we can go like this. It's not even worth doing it, but just to get 1-2 points back. Yeah, that wasn't really worth it. Alright, so down here is back where we were. I think it was back to where we were, yeah. Good song. I like it. I like it a lot. So this went up to, well, it also goes over here. But there's nothing there. And then this goes over a separate screen. But what is down this way? Anything? Ah. Oh, It's a good little trick. So what's this way? Have we been here? I guess we've been here. There's just multiple ways to get over there. Okay. It started to run up and then was like, nope. I guess these are tougher than the others we just fought. Can't tell the difference if they're even tougher or not. Thing. Well, there's the cave, I think. See it? Okay. Hmm. Ah, 20 points. Must be the place. Ziziki Cave. This one. Avatar and scurvy. What? Scurvy Verbat? Using defense. Scurvier bat. Let's do the deadly on this thing. Oh, it casts slow. We'll just kill it. It doesn't matter if we just kill you and then the battle is over. Alright, so this goes that way. So we can go north and we can go left. We got water here. And then they both go north. Thanks, kitty. That's a good kitty. That's a very good kitty. Oh, I didn't mean to hit. Yeah, that's fine. Oh, Nice, Muse. Level 6. That's funny that her Muse is an acronym for her names. Still have to find out where that other way goes. Wow, a whole bunch of bats. Missing. Got a bunch of XP from that, and a silver anklet. Alright, healing. Round of healing here. So the anklet. It's the same thing, silver anklet. It helps with magic defense. Yeah. I think we'll save that to sell. Oh, look, we got a poople. Is that a poople? It looks like the poople. Oh, it's Poopiru. The pooples in Prophecy of the Moonlight Witch. Poople by any other name is just as dead. Wow. I need a mini map for this place. I'm gonna get across to get that chest, but first we fight this thing. Good kitty! Labrice? That's what the casting is. Whee! For that, you'll die. Yeah, we're all right. That chest over here? Oh, I thought that said 186. I think it was 18 and 6. I think this one is the most damaged. I'm not sure who goes first. Yeah, it was probably you, so it normally goes first. A fluorescent rock and a power wrist? That's different. What other items we can see with these things? Oh, we have a blaze charm. Look at that. Okay, so a power wrist is a bronze wristband offering magic power. Increases power. Silver anklet is amulet made of silver known as the holy metal. Protects against spells. And fluorescent rock is crystallized mushroom spores that glow. Equip this to give some light around. Oh. Well, I don't need that yet. I can see. Oh, attack goes way up. Magic defense down a little bit, but attack goes way up. I like that. It would help anybody. It helps Muse and it doesn't detract from anything. It basically does what the power emblem does. So I'll give it to her. Healing. Ah, there's the chest. Not sure if this is the one we saw or another one. Ah, SP Arcanum 2. Wonder how much that gives you. Restores MP 80 times. Granules made of crystallized high-purity spell. Yeah, I don't know if that's the one, because I can't see the tunnel from where that is. We were able to see it from the tunnel. Did we come from here? Wait, we didn't go this way. Ah! Throw on this poople. The pooples are pretty tough. Or papiro, sorry. Ah, slow down a mile. Oh, we do have two left. Zero. Ah, crap. Well, there's four of them? Yeah. Let's go after Pupiru B. That was A. Sonic Sword on C. Attack A. Also attack A. And Gina Rush on D. Oh, hardly any XP. Should get more than that for those. Oh, dead end, huh? At least once you get rid of monsters, you got rid of monsters. Oh, we got that. Can I go past all this? I think so. That's right, that chest we saw was on this screen. Oops. I really don't know where we're going. Missed. How dare you slow us in such a manner? That'll teach you. Many slows. Everyone get D. Now get C. Yeah, that gives a little more from the bats. Another silver anklet. Were we heading north or south? I don't. Thank you, kitty. I'll admit I'm at least semi-lost in this cave. There's a few branching paths and I must not have gone down one path. So we got another power wrist. Let's give that to Aiden. Ah! This might have been the one we saw. 200 rows, nice. I like that there's chests in this game. As opposed to Prophecy of the Moonlight Witch, hardly ever. There's a few. Not many. I've been over here, haven't I? Alright, let's go. What's that? That's different. Oh, it looked white. Oh, never mind. Okay. Mile needs some healing. Okay, Mile, heal self. Heal everybody. He has a good amount of hit point, I mean magic points left too. Yeah, I've seen all this stuff. Let's defeat all the stuff in this screen. It'll be easier for us to find our way around. Oh wait. Have we been here? Yeah, I'm not sure if this is the third screen up. Or what? I know it looks familiar. So maybe we didn't go this way. Seems likely. This is a big dungeon. I mean, it seems like one anyway. Miles says, wait, Avon, I hear a voice. Oh, there she is. Shannon's going, woo! Ah. I am reminded of a tragic heroine who was taken to an evil lair. But I will not give up hope. My prince will come and rescue me. Is she going to think Avon's the prince, or one of the others? After that, the prince and I will. Don't get X-rated over here. Tee-hee-hee. Fatima says, you sure are noisy. Can't you keep quiet for even a minute? Anyway, who's the prince you're talking about? I haven't met him yet. But the astrology column this morning said that I would meet a prince. Listen, girl. If you keep dreaming, you'll grow up to be a messed up adult. Henchman says, hey, boss, take it easy. Let the young girl eat candy and dream her dreams. Ha! Wow. It's a henchman with a heart. Fatima says, pah, excuse me for not being young. You look young enough. This job gives me a headache. We managed to deceive the king's army, but then things went wrong and no support came. What's worse, we got a fake copy of the Book of Life. We did all this for nothing? Miles says, what are they talking about? Muse says, I can barely hear them from here, but I think we can catch them off guard now. Should we attack now, says Avon? That's a good idea, Marty says. The guard says, who are you? Henchman says, you idiot. Don't you even know how to keep watch? Sorry, bro. Who are you, says Fatima. Avon says, I hunted you down at last. Give us the girl back. Boss, run! We can't allow these little pests to mess up our plans. Fatima says, thanks, guys. I'll leave the rest to you. Avon says, wait! Henchman says, hey, don't look over there. I'm your enemy, right here. Is that your idea of taunt?